Hey everybody, this is Michael with Asymmetrical Preparedness. Today is a prep of the day. Today's prep of the day is learn to dehydrate. It's very easy. You don't necessarily have to have a dehydrator, although that helps. But all you have to have is an oven, which if you live in a house, you have an oven. And some baking sheets. Maybe some wax paper or aluminum foil, something like that. There's different methods. Watch some videos on it. I don't know if, you know, I'm not going to do a video right now about dehydrating, but there's a lot of stuff out there. And go to the grocery store and buy yourself up some fruits or some vegetables. Potatoes are real easy. You know, you just take the potato, wash it, slice it really thin, lay it out on the baking sheet, set it on like 200, 250 degrees for so many hours, and you have dehydrated potatoes. You can make jerkies. Just practice. Try some different things. I encourage you guys to actually do. Go to the grocery store, buy some vegetables, throw them on a baking tray, throw them in the oven, and it's real easy. It's very easy. And you can try maybe spicing them up, some different things. But if you don't ever do it, you won't know how to do it. So please, practice. Learn new skills. I love you guys, and blessings to you and yours.